time.
Oh, and he got it. Yes. Ball.
Down it goes at the buzzer. Boy, doesn't get any better than that.
What a finish. It takes nerves of steel to knock down a shot like that.
So a close game sees Charlotte taking this one. The double overtime game can really take its toll on the players. And after this one, the officials, the fans, everyone's going to have to take a needed rest.